Some disturbing news tonight about the salmon population here in Northern California.
New numbers from the federal government show the Chinook salmon population is experiencing an unprecedented collapse. KCRA3's David Bienick explains what's going on and why we should all take notice.
Even before they opened the gates of the Nimbus Fish Hatchery last November, biologists and fishermen counting salmon tried to reassure themselves.
The run's going to be late. It's going to be late.
In fact, says Jack Findleton, who's been a fishing guide for 28 years, the fall salmon run never really happened because so few salmon actually returned.
This by far is the worst season that I've ever experienced when it's come to salmon.
From an all-time high just 5 years ago, when more than 800,000 salmon swam up the Sacramento and San Joaquin rivers, the numbers dropped to fewer than 300,000 in 2006, and now just 90,000 this past fall. This, despite all the efforts of hatcheries to try to boost fish populations.
We send out of this area in the Central Valley up to 32 million young fish every year.
So that means only a fraction are ever making it back.
We're lucky if 1% make it back.
Scientists say one of the reasons for the declining numbers might be rising water temperatures. Not only here in the rivers and streams where salmon return to spawn, but also where they spend most of their life, out in the ocean.
Some scientists blame global warming, others the pumping of water out of the delta. The truth? Nobody seems to be sure.
It's troubling right now that we don't have a better understanding of the factors and then the results.
Whatever the cause, the result of the salmon decline is likely to be tighter restrictions on where and when people can fish this coming season, as well as what sizes and how many salmon they can catch. In Sacramento, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
The federal government will decide by May, this May, what restrictions to place on the salmon season.